Hazelwood Power Station, one of the biggest polluters in Australia, not just Victoria, but Australia. It emits 17 million tonnes of CO2 into the atmosphere annually. Today there was a gathering of about 850 people gathered here to show that they're concerned about the issue of climate change in Victoria. This energises all of Victoria. They've powered off brown coal, which has caused enormous problems with brown coal. In fact, the place where they get the most of this coal is a place called Yawarn. I was born there in 1957, more than 50 years ago. This place was here then. It's been emitting this amount of pollution into the atmosphere for such a long time. It's time that was closed down. I think it's important that Aboriginal people are involved in this process here. We've been involved in a long-term struggle for our land rights. Our land rights, some people might think it's just for the use of Aboriginal people, but we're talking about the land in its own right having respect. The land is our mother. Before these power stations are here, this is a beautiful little valley here. It's pristine. The water was beautiful. There was many different species. Victoria's got a disgraceful record in terms of species depletion. It's one of the worst in the world. Now, the whole relationship to the environment in Victoria is a disgrace. And if you think about what it was only 180 years before, when Aboriginal people were in control of this place, it was a pristine environment. And one of the things that was sustainable, pristine environment. And that just goes to show you the care that Aboriginal people have to their environment and the love that they have for it. But they were also thinking about their future generations. And that's why it's so important to be involved in these struggles. You know, you don't really want to know what hell's like, so you don't want to keep on creating it. That's why these places have got to be shut down now.
were lies.
Built 45 years ago. Its operations were scheduled to end this year. It has been extended until 2031. Over two more decades of contamination and pollution. It's putting out 1.5 million tonnes of greenhouse gas every month.
Remember before the last election when we started hearing about this thing called the greenhouse mafia, the carbon mafia? A little bit scary that the coal industry, the gas industry, the aluminium industry, the oil industry basically captured energy policy under the Howard government. And Kevin 07 was the guy who was going to turn it up and fix it for us. They were going to sign Kyoto and then they would think of something. So what happened exactly to the carbon mafia? Carbon Mafia is still running energy policy on the Hill, in Australia, in the Victorian Parliament, in the Western Australian Parliament. It is not a pretty picture. Why are we still standing in front of this thing in 2009? Because we know better. We shouldn't have to be here. We have much better things to do than be having these stupid arguments over and over again.
The Brumby government's completely overreacted and really seems to be running its own agenda on law and order.
Because we are not extremists. We are not at the margins. We represent mainstream opinion that says time's up for this ancient polluting dinosaur behind us. Time is up. And people, it's time that we grab the wheel because mainstream politics is failing us. The major parties are failing us. And so that's why it is so important that we're here today. I do not want a job on the Titanic, and neither do the folk working on the other side of this fence. It is great to be here together because we get a little bit of an idea of our collective strength and our collective voice, and I'd like you to raise it now so that they can hear it all the way to the Victorian Parliament and all the way to the Hill in Canberra. Please, ladies and gentlemen, children, pandas, owls. I love owls.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a bit of a dig.
I'm just saying it's sort of a, you could come every day, it's not going to make any difference. Yeah. There's still coal going up there.
Yeah.
People need power.
Absolutely.
Windmills
aren't going to create.
But not
power.
From coal, honey.
We've 94% of Victoria's power comes from the valley.
You can have the sun geothermal underneath.
I'm allowed to have it.
I actually appreciate the chance to have a chat.
No more lies. Dirty
We're paying for you to protect corporate criminals. Simple as that.
My mates who pay tax pay for me and my tax pays for them. You don't pay at all.
Pig's ass, bloody... Thank you.